I'm Niall Horan, I'm 16, and I'm from the Mullingar in the Midlands of Ireland. I want to be like big names in the world, like Beyonce, and Justin Bieber is a perfect example. I've been compared to him a few times, and it's not a bad comparison. I want to sell out arenas and make an album and work with some of the best artists in the world. Today is the start of it all. If I get through today, it's game on. All right, Dublin.
What's your name?
Niall.
Niall what?
Horan.
Why are you here today?
I'm here to be the best artist I can be in the world.
And Niall, how old are you?
I'm 16, Louis.
So are you like an Irish Justin Bieber, yeah?
I reckon so, I suppose.
Is this going to make you really popular at school?
Yeah, I suppose, Kate, yeah. Gotta change my answering machine. And now that I'm alone, and cause right now it says that I can't come to the phone. And I know it makes no sense, cause you walked out the door, but it's the only way I hear your voice anymore.
I think you're adorable and you have charisma. I just think that maybe you should work on it. You're only 16. I started out when I was 15. I didn't make it till I was 23.
I think you're unprepared. I think you came with the wrong song. You're not as good as you thought you were. But I still like you.
Yeah, you know, you're obviously adorable. You've got a lot of charm for a 16-year-old. But the song's too big for you, babe.
Niall, I think you've got something.
I think people would absolutely like you, because you're likeable.
Would you say?
I think people will like him just because he's likeable, not because he's Irish, you know what I mean?
Niall, this will like him because he's likeable.
Shut up.
Simon, yes or no?
Well, I'm going to say yes.
Gerald, yes or no?
I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes. So now, Katie, he needs three yeses. I want to give him a chance.
Can I just say that I agree with Cheryl. You do need more experience. And by the way, just if you're likable, likableness is not going to sell records. It's talent. And you have a seed of it.
Go on.
Of course, you're in.
He's got something.
He has.